What's up, you guys? It's so hot and it's so sunny and also rainy outside here in Phuket today. So welcome to, I don't know what day is it. So welcome to Phuket Thailand vlog. We are going to the Patong beach and it is like very famous beach over here, and from our hotel it is a 10 minutes walk, so just walking by and enjoying the weather. It's so good here. Barish ho rahi hai, bahut acha mausam hai, although thoda sa garmi hai, but it's fast. So I'll take you guys me to the Patong beach. So this is and everything near the Patong beach. I forget where am I anyways. So kind of looks like our Aksa beach ke bahar jo stalls lage hote hain, so it's not exactly the same but similar to that. So if somebody's been to Aksa beach, they would know. So leave me in comments if you guys know that. So guys, I really don't know what kind of sunny is this. The sun is like not that bright, but I cannot open my eyes in here, so I have to, you know, constantly wear these in order to watch everything seamlessly. So amazing and everything. They do have water sports and all that stuff, which is like 1500 baht they are saying for like the ship and everything. So I feel it is a bit expensive as compared to when we went to Pattaya, but let's see what happens. And this guys, it's so good. Love it here guys, it's so good. I mean, like, it's like it's calm and the sand and everything is so nice. These umbrellas are given for 50 baht, so like 100 rupees aap umbrella buy kar sakte hain. Just you can, you know, sit there, because literally if I'm not wearing my glasses, I'm not able to open my eyes. The sun is so bright, although it's not that shiny, but I don't know. So you have to buy these if you want to sit like for a while on the beach. So, and I think the price is reasonable, so we got one. Video hai. So that's my dad and Simon enjoying this, you know, the beach and everything. So everything in here on the beach is really overpriced. So as you can see this chart, everything like the cones, chocolate cones and everything were for 25 baht like in the ordinary shops, and they are giving it for, so yeah, but Simon wanted it, so we are getting it. These are the Polaroid glasses. Right.
Ferry, and then
पर बहुत ही बुरा था ये बस्ट्रेनी रोड, एंड आपको टाइम पर पूरा आना पड़ता है अदरवाइज दे लीव योर टाइम फॉर आवर फैमिली वी केम ऑन टाइम दिस टाइम एंड डिस्पाइट ऑफ दैट ही चूज रोड. सो गाइस वी आर हियर एट द क्रूज एंड इट लुक्स फैब. It's amazing. AC cruise and all, like AC is there, everything is there, eating and everything, and you can see the seats. Guys, it's fab. We finally, oh god, the water looks amazing. So we finally decided that we should go up and sit in the cruise because the view would be amazing. Guys, it's non-AC. It's not it. So again, we are deciding we should not go there. Anyway, so a quick little tip to you guys is that अगर आप लोग स्पीड बोट से जाते हो, someone who is pregnant, someone who has had a history of heart attack and who is prone to headaches and motion sickness, should never travel from the speed boat. So my father has had a stroke. I have motion sickness, so that's why we are not going the speedboat, which takes you faster and also gives you a lot of headache and all that stuff, and not recommended. So we are taking instead thoda zyada hours spend karke we are taking this ferry, this cruise, and going. I guess it's a 2-hour journey, but it would be worth it because it's all AC and you don't have to worry about anything and like no motion sickness and all that stuff, and I think it's worth it, guys. Like amazing. Across the ocean of my mind, my wounds are healed. So guys, we are here and walking towards the beach now. This is a little mini market and I'm drinking a latte because iced latte here is amazing and you should drink it because it's really hot in here, guys. You should drink this thing. Really, guys, we are here at the beach and I can't see properly, so let me put this on. Yeah, so better. Anyway, so we are here at this beach. Look at this, guys, it is so pretty. Fifi Dawn is the beach, so it's Fifi Dawn and it looks fab. The water is so good and everything, guys, so calm. Although it's like way too hot in here, but it's worth it. I'm literally inside. It feels so good, the water. Can't even tell you guys how lovely. I mean, like weather itna garam hai and sirf thode se pair pani dalne mein